Crowdsourcing consists in hiring workers on the internet to perform large amounts of simple, independent, and replicated work units before assembling the return results. A challenge to solve intricate problems is to define orchestrations of tasks and integrate to these complex tasks the knowledge of users about the processes themselves. Another challenge is to guarantee that an orchestration with correct input data terminates and produces correct output data. In this work, we study a data-centric model for crowdsourcing. Several commercial platforms for the realization of crowdsourcing tasks exist. One can cite Amazon's Mechanical Turk, Define Crowd, Work. All existing crowdsourcing solutions follow the same principle to handle data. It is called price, divide, and solve. A high-level client arrives with a large dataset to process. Or want to realize some process that requires many answers, for instance to acquire knowledge. The typical case is a large database of pictures that has to be tagged. The platform divides this large amount of data into simple tasks that can be easily realized by humans. The platform hires human actors on the internet to realize these small tasks in exchange for an incentive, a few cents, goodies, reputation. The return answers are aggregated and the final result returned to the client. Existing solutions are tailored to realize a single data analysis task. In many cases, however, processing data requires several phases that depend on the contents of answers collected at each step. Deciding which is the next step to perform is often a human decision. Platforms also provide API to write programs that launch crowdsourcing tasks. In this talk, we will propose a solution for the specification of complex crowdsourcing tasks, and we will show how to reason on their termination and correctness. The language that we propose allows for orchestration of tasks. Tasks act as transformers for datasets. They can be automatic tasks, for instance, implemented by SQL queries. They can also be tasks performed by humans. In this case, the possible relation between inputs and outputs are specified in a logical way, for instance, with first-order formula. In this context, an execution of a complex workflow is an orchestration of successive data transformations, distribution and aggregation. In some cases, an execution may not terminate or forge data values that are not compatible with the results expected by a client. In this talk, you will learn how to define complex data-centric processes with our language called complex workflows. You will see how to address the termination question and decide whether a complex workflow is correct and always returns correct data.